States compete at all levels. Food, beverages, and t-shirts are for sale. It's the Women's Soccer Association of San Antonio, and they consist of several divisions: competitive, recreation, under 23, over 30, and co-ed. League games are played year-round. Fall and spring games are played on Sundays, summer games during the week and Sundays, and also co-ed games Sunday afternoons, co-ed Fiesta Soccer Tournament. So as you see the players now arriving on the field, and again, there's Fort Lauderdale in the yellow jersey tops, black shorts.
That is their San Antonio kit. Not to interrupt you.
I like San Antonio's uniforms, that solid white uniform that's very familiar in the world of soccer. A lot of teams sport that just true white, keep it simple. And, Scorpion fans get to the stadium early on game days to party with the Scorpion and stop by the Lind Company Fan Fest to show your Scorpion spirit, where you can play foosball, interactive games, and get your face painted, visit sponsors, and more. So definitely an opportunity to get out here and mingle with some of the fans and get to know the soccer community that is San Antonio.
That's half of the fun, Jeff, coming out here. You get to hang out with your friends, bring the family, everyone, meet some players, enjoy the atmosphere.
Busters, for every away game, join other Scorpion fans at Dave & Busters. For thanks to all the fans who came, attended for the first ever game away viewing party. See you on April 28th for our next away game viewing party as well.
Good job. We appreciate Nike and all the hard work that they put in being a sponsor of the San Antonio.
Have been known to assist people with sleep apnea, arthritis, joint pain, weight loss, and overall performance. Pure energy, pure victory. Go Scorpions. For more information, visit the Pure Energy team and the Pure Energy band's booth. Again, take a look at your officials. Bring forward. Jack Stewart clears it downfield, looking for some help. Could be an offsides. No, nice job by the goalie, Pat Hannigan, grabbing that ball. Thought we might get offsides called there, but no. Hannigan doing a nice job, though, of stepping up, and he had some words for the official right there.
Absolutely. I think Hannigan had every right to have words for the official. It seemed to me that he was under. We'll see how that works out for him.
Shinosky with a nice pass, trying to clear it towards the middle. Shot on goal, and Hassan's shot, it was stopped by Pat Hannigan. Hannigan doing a fantastic job there in the early going with offside. San Antonio, I like what they've done so far in this game. A lot of attacking here in the early on. There's an opportunity. Oh, just high above the crossbar. Thought that was going to be the first goal of the season right there, but just a bit high.
Thought you're right.
Hey, here comes San Antonio again on the move.
Ooh,
taken out right there. We'll see. Yeah, looks like he's showing his speed right there.
You're exactly right. Good movement from both Campos and Dennison. A lot of credit to the Strikers defense. Their defenders are going in, sticking those tackles, and coming out with the ball.
Srippo with the pass now here to the far corner. Shot on goal, and it's in! Just like that, the Strikers strike with a fantastic goal from the far corner.
That was a beautiful rip. I don't know if Hannigan saw it. See if we can get a replay on that in a second.
Yeah, just a great opportunity there. And really, there was no player in an attack mode in the middle of the field. So they failed to score so far this season. They lose to Puerto Rico 4-0 last week. Here's a shot on goal opportunity. It's in. There's a shot, and it's in the goal. And San Antonio on the board just like that. San Antonio doing a fabulous job. You see Campos there talking things over with his teammate, Harms. There's a good idea to see those jerseys. They're hard to read. Of the inaugural season here for the Scorpions, they've evened things up with Fort Lauderdale, 1-1. So San Antonio bouncing back, and they're looking for a goal opportunity. Here's the shot on goal, and it is good. And just like that, Fort Lauderdale, they end reaction, but hopefully it'll be a winning reaction from the Scorpions here. But here comes the Strikers. Strikers trying to make something happen. A good job right there by Pat Hannigan. Hannigan coming out, making a stop. He goes down on the play. Both Hannigan and it looks like Restrepo injured on the play here.
Great run by Restrepo coming down. Hannigan did a wonderful job getting the ball, stretching out on the ground.
Got to keep the ball on the striker side of the field. Here comes Ramirez. On the move. Looking for some help. Across the middle. Hans Dennison with a shot at goal. Hans Dennison scores at the 91st minute, and he takes a seat in the Texas Gallery Furniture section. That is a fantastic view of what San Antonio soccer is all about in 2012, folks. Look at the excitement. Yes, get your phones out and take some pictures. That's a hot seat over there. So we will resume play here. I'm estimating about